I have a strong feeling we're gonna finish this tonight. But before I go into the final zone, I need to show off the nightmare zone. Which is based off a knight's journey into dreams. Or is it based on knights into dreams? It's based on one of the knights games. Knights only had two. The music is clearly from Journey into Dreams. But here's the thing, this is basically a boss rush in the Deadly Six. If I know this level, there are no checkpoints. That's all I had to do with him, just land on the platform. Come on, Master Zick, I'm ready for you. What? Ah! Have to start over. I kinda wish they actually do another Knights game in the future. I actually missed the series. But Yuji Naka went to Square Enix and released Balan Wonderworld. I just noticed them jewels often look like them jewels from Columns. That's kind of neat. That's a nice callback. I'll give him that. Nope. I already know what to do now. Where is he? He was following me. There we go. I don't think Master Zick survived that. That's kind of horrifying to notice that. That. Huh. That being on that cat actually looks badass, I'll give her that. And you. Okay. gotta knock enough cards back at you. That's right. Let me guess, it's only gonna take three. Good. And Zavok. Guess I keep attacking its tail. Huh. He got away from me. Jeez. Okay. Usually most Sonic games, after you hit 300 rings, that'd be your last one up you get until you lose the rings. I never ever seen that many rings and that many one-ups given at every 100 rings like that before. Oh wow. And the one thing I didn't realize on the Zelda DLC on this game, like when you get a heart container, I thought you only get one extra life. Nope. You get more than that. You get 10. Alright, let's go to Lava Mountain. We're finally gonna finish this. And I know I got more than enough animals. And I definitely got quite a bit of lives. Almost maxed out, by the way. But I'm not gonna lie, I will need every bit of these lives. Because all these stages suck. Oh, dang, I only needed 5,000. But it's best to over-prepare than under-prepare.
Your friend has embarrassed me for the last time. You will be the instrument of my revenge.
It'll be fun to have your little buddy scramble you like an omelet. Omelet.
Enjoy your last moments of freedom. When we return, you'll be our slave.
That looked more like a torture device and not a machine that will turn you into a robot.
I built a TV out of paper clips and reprogrammed a supercomputer using dishwashing detergent and a toothpick.
I don't know why.
Need the detergent for this one.
This thing shouldn't have played. I'ma tell you why. In the later scene when you see Tails looking like a robot or whatever.
Wow.
When he revealed to the enemies that that he was never under their control, that would have been a perfect flashback right there.
Way
Eggman.
This is what gets me. I think this game pretty much proves to me, like, Sonic and Eggman have this weird relationship. Like, they want to foil each other, stop each other, but they never want to kill each other. Even though Sonic Adventure 2, to a degree, is kind of debatable.
Let's hurry up and destroy him!
And, yep. Ow. Come on! Oh.
The boss is gonna beat me.
This is basically a boss rush. Damn it, are you serious with this right now? Come on, Zamom. It's like meteors come out of nowhere and I'm getting hit. Okay. Great. Are you? No. Nah, I'm not gonna lie to Zeddy. I think probably really wanted to kill Sonic. I gotta be careful of that lava though. Now I know for a fact, falling in is instant death. I should have went for a full charge. Glad you noticed. Okay.
Gonna beat you like a drum. I'm gonna. Boss gonna beat me.
Bring it.
Mom was right. I'm a failure.
Oh.
I will hold nothing back.
I think you might actually put up a challenge. Oh, jeez. Yeah. You actually are.
Damn
serious? I slipped right in. Okay.
Gonna beat you like a truck. I'm gonna.
Yeah, at this point, I just want y'all gone. Y'all are pissing me off. I look. Oh! Okay. Fine. And I got hit like a dummy.
Almost right, almost failure.
Good riddance. Goodbye. That was Act 1. And the frustration is gonna keep on mounting. Because screw Act 2, okay? Act 2 sucks. You remember Act 2 is on in the third zone of the game? It's that, but a lot harder. So if I shamelessly use the wings, I just do. I'm not sure in my original playthrough that I actually beat the whole thing legitimately or not. If I did, I'm actually shocked. Yeah, cause I think those bombs pretty much kill you in one hit. Yep! One hit death confirmed! Great! And what makes it so bad, I just said, like, I think they kill you in one hit. Then I hit one. It's almost like I spoke it into existence. Oh, I have no rings. Oh boy. That's okay. I always get them back. Oh my god, here we go. I shouldn't have jumped. Great. That hitbox would have went wonky on me. This whole house will be woken up from me screaming. Really? All of a sudden, the whole gravity thing doesn't want to work? It's just, I just pass right through the circle? Okay. Oh, I made it that time. Good. I'm not even halfway through the stage. Oh, hell. I can imagine how this look on the 3DS. Oh great, no rings. Oh, I'm good. I got rings. Oh, pushback. Fine. Go away. Crap, I actually made that? Oh, yeah. I'm past the halfway point. I'm shocked. And it begins. Of course it does. That was bull. How? You know what, instead of going slow, oh, okay game, that's how you want to play it, huh? Just say F me, that's fine. Okay, that was my fault. You will hope that invincibility frames would have come into play. No, it does not. Great. Almost did not home in that time. No! I think I was close to the end at that point. Now I might have to run into another bomb card again. good. Why the hell did I just do that? No. I'm not gonna punk out now. I'm close to the end. I feel it. What the hell? I did not home in on that Badnik, only for me to end up hitting the bomb cart. I'm gonna hit it. That's fine. I don't believe it. I made it. Is this the end? Almost. Oh, good. I just lose rings from that. Fine. Oh! No! No, that did not just happen. Oh! That was a checkpoint. Okay, cool. Okay. Fine. I know I'm close to the end now. I gotta get, jump to the green one. Okay. Got it now. Fine. Is it over? Yes! I did it. I didn't even use the wing item. I'm ready for Act 3 to piss me off.
Knuckles? Anybody?
When I first played this game, when I saw that scene, I actually felt bad for Sonic because, think about it, he lost Tails, he lost Amy and Knuckles, and he lost his nemesis. You have to admit, for him at the time, that was a very hard pill to swallow. The last three.
I'm tired of you guys.
Don't be so whiny, man. That's my deal.
Oh, I'm glad you admit your one note.
Tails? Man, when I get my hands on you guys,
we promise you will be happy in our service.
I'll never serve you.
I was hoping you'd say that. Destroy Sonic.
take it from here.
I actually wonder how he made his eye do that. This is the magnum opus of this game. If you didn't turn the game off on Sky Road, this would have been the section that would have done it for you. I don't like the way hover works in this game. It feel cheapened. It's not the same. I loved it in Sonic Colors. Oh god. I keep forgetting. Lava. One hit kick. Dude, come on. Time for a boss fight.
What? No flowers?
She's gone. Actually, gotta be careful here. Yeah, I figure I'll take a hit eventually. This ain't too bad. Yeah. Oh good, I'm out of there.
Look at that hedgehog.
More of this.
Trying and positive attitude. It's people like that who are wrecking.
World for the rest of us. Oh, right. Good.
Sonic's doing better than I expected, but I have pretty low expectations about everything.
Slices. Oh, that was too close.
Do you realize how meaningless we all are? Well, mostly you.
Bring it. I am so ready to knock you out. Wait a minute, why am I still climbing? Oh, great. What? Oh, no. Oh, no, that's not good. Oh yeah, that's all I do. I forgot. I just pulled a switch on him. Are you gonna treat Hover right here? Yep. That's definitely good old Hover, all right. I am so ready for this. Only got one Zeddy left. Wow. That was stupid. Ow! Stop hitting me. Oh, great. Another climb. This whole level give me new Super Mario Brothers vibes.
That ineffectual Eggman was right. You are that.
Oh, I barely made that.
Let's put an end to this.
I hate Zavok in this fight. Because it's actually two phases. I'm ready to f***ing you. Bring it!
This is my full strength!
Yeah, remember I said new Super Mario Bros. Vibes? Oh! Oh! Oh no! I'm dead! I was not ready!
Let's put an end to this!
Yeah. come back down here. There. In your face.
This is my full strength.
And time for me to run. Thing is with him. Dang it! Yeah. The bounce attack is what I have to do.
Let's put an end to this.
To pretty much knock him out. But if you get all the way to the top, you got nothing to hit him with, you're basically screwed. Dang it! Why I keep doing that?
Let's put an end to this.
If you did not farm for lies, you will game over here. My rings. Ooh, I barely got them back.
This is my full strength.
This is actually difficult. I'm not even gonna sugarcoat this. That the second phase of his fight is difficult. Come on. On down. There.
This is my full strength. Thank you.
Oh no! Oh no! That is not fair. I actually forgot about that part.
Let's put an end to this.
Come on. Tear those open easily. I'm making the same stupid mistake. And there's no skipping this. I have to finish this. And I'm down to 64 lives. Great. There.
This is my full strength.
Why did I? I keep forgetting the bounce attack is not like the one in Sonic Adventure 2.
Let's put an end to this.
My blood is boiling right now. I'm getting highly pissed off here. I want this fight to end. Thing is, I know what I have to do. It's just not going in my favor.
This is my full strength.
Oh, that is bull.
Let's put an end to this.
I want you to go down. I want you to die now, Zavok. I am sick of you. I wish you'd just go away. I don't care about your full strength right now, because you need to just fall.
What?
I'll survive that. With no rings, I might add. Did I win? I won! It's over! Too bad the game isn't. After that hair pulling experience, the last act. It's gonna piss me off in a whole different way. Who didn't see this coming?
Collected from the extractor, I can rule the world. Pity about the damage done down there, but there's still enough left for me to conquer.
The only thing that's gonna get conquered is your face, Eggman!
The final act of story mode. It's time. After seeing all these stages in this game, do you think anybody, unless you want 100% complete this, will try to get supersonic? No! Here's the beat up part about this. Even though I may make a mistake or two here, this final boss is actually piss easy. To the point it's laughable. I went through pretty much the hardest boss fight not too long ago. Ow. I have no rings. That's not good. This is literally all you do. Now his attack pattern is about to change. The only issue is trying to hold on to your rings. And memorize the patterns. That's about it. The only thing about this, you just can't be careless here. What the? What just happened? The hitbox didn't register. Okay, game. So this is how you're gonna play this. There. Thing's about to ramp up now. Come on. Like this might be the final phase for you. Let's do this. Let's go. Ow! Good. Goodbye, Eggman. It's over. The game is actually over.
Sorry about that, Tails. I'll never doubt you again.
It's cool. Oh, and here's something that even Eggman couldn't do. I just reprogrammed his machine to return our world's stolen energy. In your face, Eggman!
I'll be back, Sonic.
Good lord, you know what? I'll give you the Tails.
Once again. Only next time, I'll make them stronger. Honey, why isn't my jetpack working?
Maybe because I borrowed the exhaust hose?
Sonic!
Yeah, he should be dead falling from that height.
Bon appetit!
Springtime's come early.
Thanks to you and Tails.
Well, I would have wrapped this up sooner, but what are you gonna do?
You did nothing,
after
Knuckles.
A day like today, I can
you kind of got pushed to the background, dude.
Grass.
That's probably the only time I actually seen him just lay down. Okay, he's the most impatient character in video game history. And that's the one time you're like, I'm not doing this because I'm bored. I'm doing this because I need a break. Well, that is that. Sonic Lost World is over. Granted, you do get bonus stages on the Wii U version. And they about as random as they can get. It's not randomly generated, it's just weird. It's kind of funny how I, you know, titled like each session of the stream. Because in a sense, it kind of reflected like my attitude towards the game, like when I first played it, when I first, you know, owned it, you know? Because when I first saw the announcement when this game was coming out for the Wii U, I'm like, at first I'm like, yay, a new Sonic game. Then I saw some of the game, I'm like, it's okay. And then next thing you know, when I played it, I'm like, it's fine. Then next thing you know, and this was pre-patched, by the way, at the time, 100 rings did not get you an extra life. And the DLC levels weren't released yet, so a lot of stuff became super difficult. It was more or less, if you didn't find any 1-ups, you're screwed. You basically have to deal with your default lives, or else. But you have to admit, they had a lot of blowback because of that. Because if you're going to have lives in a Sonic game and not give you, like, collect something to give you incentives of an extra life, you basically take away what made a Sonic game. That's just like taking away the coins from Mario and you still have a life system. That's what this game was before its patch. Thankfully they fixed it, but lately in the newer Sonic games and even Sonic Colors Ultimate, they just took away the life system, which, good. Granted, Sonic Colors was okay with the life system because extra lives was plentiful. Forces kind of didn't need it. And it looked like Mario was following suit with Super Mario Odyssey, because that also took away the life system as well.
Took you long enough. Get me out of here.
Boss, your face is...
Yes, your face. It is good to see your face.
Boss, your face...
It is a little dirty. Let me wipe that for you.
Oh, being weird. Let's get out of here before my day gets any worse.
It's already worse.
Why can't we tell him about his mustache?
I think it's better to wait until he separates our heads. Then you can tell him and get all the glory.
Great, thanks!
What's wrong with my mustache?
Oh. Yep. And no thank you to that. That was the main story of Sonic Lost World. It's time for me to call it a night now. Oh snap, I didn't even realize. Now, the whole auto mod thing, I did not know it, you know, it was set on high. I'm a fix that in the future. Yeah, let me press allow, because seriously. Yeah, I need to fix the auto mod. I'll make sure I do that on my future streams. Well, that was Sonic Lost World. And yeah, Orbot and Cubot will never change. But it would be nice to, like, if Eggman actually have another set of dumb badniks, you know, in his team. You know, like Scratch and Grounder. Have all four of them get on his nerves. That would be awesome. Well, this was DSJ. I don't know what game I'm going to stream next. But I can tell y'all this. Sometime in the future, I do plan on streaming Final Fantasy IV. With that being said, everybody nerd the heck out. See y'all guys next time, and take care.